go. Everything I do it with a passion.
Hi Glammies, and welcome back to my channel. Whoa, it was just so natural for me to say welcome back, but I don't even think I deserve to say welcome back. I haven't been on this channel in like a couple months, and I've seriously been neglecting this channel for about a year now. And I'm happy to say though, I am back. If you can see on my wall right there, there is a graduation cap hanging up, my glam queen hat, and this is because I graduated from the College of Mount St. Vincent's with my Bachelor's of Arts in Psychology with a minor in Healthcare Management. Boy, when I tell y'all, I am so happy that I finally finished college. Like, I am so happy to move on and not have to be studying in a classroom 24/7 because I hate being in a classroom. Like, I love to learn, but classrooms, ugh, no. So today is just my welcome back video, and in this video I'm just gonna be doing my signature going out look. It's like that look that I do for 5 minutes, like when I'm running late, but it still looks so good and everybody's like, oh my gosh, Shannon, I love your makeup. I'm like, did that in 10 minutes, get at me. But yeah, so I'm just gonna do that look, and I'm gonna chit chat to you guys about what I'll be doing on this channel now that I graduated college and it was supposed to be a college focused channel, and also just update you guys on my life and how things are after graduation. So let's get into it. So the first thing I'm gonna do is spray my face with setting spray just because I'm hot. And I'm just going to take my little fan and fan myself. And while that's cooling me down, so I think it's like 3 weeks post-graduation or something. I don't know, I'm not counting. Like, I'm not one of those people that are crying every day because they're home now. Like, I'm pretty happy with being at home. So I'm not really doing that. But yeah, when I do my makeup, I tend to lose focus of what I'm saying. So I don't know how this talk through is really gonna go, but yeah. So after college, which was like 3 weeks ago, what I did was start going on job interviews immediately. When I tell y'all immediately, like, I had some job interviews lined up for me before I even graduated, but I wanted to wait until after I graduated to start doing job interviews because it was so overwhelming, like, trying to go to job interviews and finish up my classes, because I still had to like pass the classes that I were in to graduate. But I finally did, and I'm happy to say that I have been employed. And what I'm doing right now is ABA therapy. And if you don't know what ABA therapy is, it's basically like therapy for autistic children or children with other types of diseases and mental disabilities. And I'm just gonna, you know, be doing therapy. So I'm so happy. I'm so happy that I got this job, because honestly, one of my biggest concerns was, am I gonna be able to get a job? Because you know how they tell you, like, psychology is the major that you get if you don't want to be hired. So they say it's like one of the most useless college degrees. And that's why I was so scared my freshman year for wanting to switch to psychology, because of that reason alone. But trust me, it is so worth it. If you love it, it is amazing. So right now I'm just like in the process of training for that job, and I'm really loving it so far. Who knows what the future holds for me in that. I know that I will have to go back and get my master's and my doctorate eventually, but I kind of just want to have like a summer without thinking about freaking school. I'm so over school. So yeah, I probably sound like I hate school, but like, you don't understand. I've never taken a break, and I've always been like the super studious, like, on my work type girl. So I'm just so happy that I don't even have to think about books. But why am I lying? Because I still have to study for my certification. Like, oh my goodness. But anyways, yeah, so that's how I'm doing job wise and I don't really have any vacations or anything planned for me this summer. Usually I go on a vacation for my birthday, but I don't think that's gonna happen this year. And it's, and that's fine, like, we can't always go on a vacation, whatever. I'm just contouring right now. And I'll leave a list in the description box of the products that I use. I'm not like doing a tutorial, so you guys can just like follow along with whatever you have, whatever contour you like to use. And I'm just laying down my basic foundation for my complexion right now. That's what I do when I'm like pressed for time. And I don't use actual foundation, I use concealers because I feel like concealers are enough. But anyways, I will have an updated foundation routine, so let me stop talking about my makeup. So I guess you guys are probably wondering, like, what are you gonna see from me on my channel these days? Like, what is Shannon going to be putting on YouTube? Will she stay consistent? Will she upload once or twice a week? Well, I haven't like decided concretely what days I'm gonna upload on, but I definitely will try to upload at least one video per week. And the content that I know I'm definitely gonna be making is I'm gonna be making more talking videos, because I feel like the videos that are most popular on my channel are videos that I have sat down and just talked to you guys. Like, I love beauty and it's my passion, but maybe I'll just do more like, not chit chat videos, because obviously you guys are gonna see 100 times I'm going to change topic in this video because I'm not good at chit chat videos, but more like my Shani Talks videos when I like sit down and talk about college and stuff like that. I will be continuing my college series even though I have graduated, but it's gonna be like, you know, different, and it's not going to be the focus of my channel. I'm also definitely gonna get out there for you guys my business plan, how to start a business, how to start a cosmetic line videos, because so many people hit me up all the time. That's the only thing in my DMs. You know how people be like, guys are in their DMs? No, people are in my DMs like, oh my god, I'm so proud of you, how did you start your own business, like blah 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 blah. They probably don't even really know anything about me or my business, but they just want to know how to do it quick and easy. And you know what, I'm not gonna give you every single like detail of where to go and what to do, but I'm going to give you guys a map exactly of how I did it and how to just like find the things that you need, because I know some people don't really know where to start. So definitely I hope that this series will help people out, and I'm really excited to film this one. I am a heavy bronzer girl, so I'm about to bronze up my face all the way. That is the series that I will be doing, college series, more chit chat and about life in general series, and I'm also going to have a business series. This is the Ebony Queen Collection bronzer. When I tell you it's amazing, it's amazing. If you haven't tried it and you're a brown girl, you need to try it. Guys, it's my birthday month and I'm so super duper hype about it. I don't even know why I'm hype about my birthday, because this is probably the first year I'm not gonna go on a vacation, but I'm still pretty hype about it. And I also don't even know what I want to do. I kind of want to go to Atlantic City because I always go to Atlantic City, but I don't know because I always go there. And I also don't know what I should wear. Like, how do I top last year's look? Because last year's look to me was my favorite look ever. Like, I felt so nice on my birthday last year. Then I'm just gonna fill in my brows. And yo, y'all wanna hear a funny story about how I fell at freaking commencement ball in the middle of the, oh my god, I fell in the middle of the dance floor. Like, everybody saw me. And I was just so embarrassed. And if you guys would have seen how nice I looked, everything was together. My dress was beautiful. Oh my god, thank you to my mom for buying me that dress. I'll just insert a picture here so you guys can see. And then, like, I'm walking from the bathroom and they are like mopping up something that spilled on the floor. There's a caution sign, but it's far away from me, so I'm not thinking that over by where I was walking was wet. So I walk, and then 1 second I'm upright and I'm standing, and next minute I'm just like, boom, I'm on the floor. I'm like, oh my god, And then I was so embarrassed. I ran back to my seat and everybody was like, what happened? Why you look like that? Because they were on the other side of it, so they couldn't really see. Some people saw from my table, but others didn't. And I'm just like, I just fell over there. There was a puddle of water and I fell and I just burst into tears, like silent tears, not like super ugly ones, like huge tears, just some silent tears real quick. I had to. I was so embarrassed. And one of my biggest pet peeves is being embarrassed. Like, I'm an INFJ, and like, I don't know if you know what that is, but they're like personality traits and stuff. And when I tell you, we hate being embarrassed. Like, I wasn't even mad that I fell or that like I hurt myself, because my knee really did hurt the next day. Like, I really hurt my knee. I was just mad that I was so freaking embarrassed. And then I got mad that I let myself get embarrassed, because I should have just been mad at the people who made me fall by freaking mopping the floor and dropping ice when they know people are walking in heels. But yeah, so I fell in the middle of the floor at commencement, and whatever, I'm over it. Who cares? I still looked pretty. Whatever, I'll be infamous for that. I bet you guys are wondering about Glam Queen Cosmetics. Like, what's going on with Glam Queen Cosmetics? Are you still have your company? What's good? So right now I have Glam Queen Cosmetics on pause because I really didn't have any time my last few months of college. Like, I was so overwhelmed and I didn't have time to ship out people's orders on time. I didn't have time to keep up with inventory and to update my website. So like, my Shopify website is still there and you can still view my products, but you can't purchase them. And I felt like I had to do that in order to survive and like have the type of business that I wanted. Like, I hold myself up to a very high standard, and I felt like I didn't have some of the products that people were asking for. I was sold out of my lip glosses for so long and people kept asking if they were coming back, and I just don't like to operate like that. So for right now, the store is closed, but if you really want like eyelashes or something, you can hit me up, or lipsticks, on Facebook or my Shani S Beauty page, which is linked down below. You can inbox me or DM me and I can ship it out for you. But I'm working on revamping my whole site. I'm working on my new products that are coming out, and now I actually have time to do it. And I'm not the type of person who likes to rush things. I rather like take the time so that it comes out perfect and that I'm not stressed and wanting to die, because that's what I do to myself if I take on too much. So yeah, Glam Queen Cosmetics is definitely coming back. Don't you guys worry. No, I'm not giving up on my dream. Honestly, I think I'm gonna be a business owner no matter what. Like, if I'm a doctor, if I'm a psychologist, any of that, I'm still definitely going to be a business owner. Because it's definitely my passion. Makeup is definitely my passion. I love doing makeup. I also love developing new products. I love everything about the technical stuff, making websites and stuff like that. And these are passions that I recently found in college as well. And I feel like if I didn't go to college, I never would have found these passions. So thank you, college. You did something. Not just playing. College did a lot for me. When people say that college did nothing for them, I'd be like, how did you miss out on all the experiences? Because honestly, there's good and there's bad experiences, but they are all experiences. I feel like my favorite 2 years were, my favorite 2 years were definitely freshman year and senior year. Like, I had so much fun my freshman and my senior year. I don't think I regret anything about college. I don't regret the college that I picked, and I definitely don't regret staying at my school, because at one point I did try to transfer. But I feel like I've made a very long-lasting bonds with people. I've made great friendships, and I'm grateful. And I'll go more into college stuff when I do my college series, like I told you guys that I will be doing. So yeah, do you see this? I'm taking forever because I'm talking to you guys, but this look is so simple. I literally use two shadows. I use this red shadow and I use this brown shadow. And now I'm just going to use this silver glitter at the bottom. And I'm just gonna put it in my inner tear duct. And that gives you a pop. It really makes you stand out. And glitter is my thing. Like, I don't go anywhere without glitter. All my looks somehow incorporate glitter, even if I'm not trying to. And you can definitely change the amount of glitter that you put. You don't have to be as bold and put as much as me because, you know, I do go ham. But yeah. Oh guys, I got my first ever like bigger brand PR package from Pixi, and they sent me the toner that's on my wall. Oh, you guys can't really see it in this shot, but they sent me a toner that says my name, and then they sent me their new mascara and eyeliners collection, and I love mascara and eyeliner so much. And their products are just honestly amazing. Like, I'm about to use their mascaras, and it comes with a primer, and then it comes with a large mascara wand. And when I tell you, I have non-existent lashes, and this makes my lashes be seen. It's my absolute favorite. And you can also add lashes to this look, but I'm not going to because I don't usually add lashes to this look. It's so bold enough that you don't really need lashes in my opinion, but let's go. I'm here for the extra. I'm here for it all. So definitely, if you guys have suggestions of what you want to see or products that you want me to release, leave them down below because I absolutely love hearing suggestions, and I love hearing you guys' feedback. Like, really, honestly, comments are like my favorite thing to read and respond to. I feel like I actually reach somebody when someone leaves a comment, because sometimes I'll have like 300 views and no comments or like one or two comments. So like, how do I know that you actually even watched the video? Just please leave a comment down below. Maybe tell me what your favorite ice cream is. Mine's is vanilla, and I love, 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 love cookie dough. Cookie dough ice cream is my jam. So yeah, talk to me in the comments. Let me know what you want to see from me. Are you more excited for talking videos, or are you more excited for makeup videos? And I'll also definitely be bringing back my skincare videos, because I've noticed that my skin has been doing so much better. Like, usually by this time of year, I would have the worst skin because my skin is so heat sensitive, but I feel like I found a way to help my heat sensitivity, so hopefully I did. If not, then you guys will see the journey of me trying to fix my heat sensitivity during the summer. Okay, so now I'm just gonna add some highlighter, and then I'm basically done. I just have to add my infamous brown lip, and yeah, just highlighter. I'm also still using my strobe lighter, even though it is broke up, tore up, and ugly. This is the Makeup Evolution one. Or is it Makeup Revolution? Oh, I'm pretty sure it's Revolution. Oops, look at me, always messing up. And I'm just going to put that in different areas where I want to shine bright like a diamond. We're beautiful like diamonds in the sky. I love this highlighter. Oh my gosh. It is perfect for chocolate girls. Also, let me know if you guys want me to continue with my foundation hunt and concealer hunt videos. Or tell me if you want me to stop doing a certain type of video. Do you guys like talk-throughs more? Or do you like these type of videos where like I'm talking to you at the same time? Or I could even do the edited versions of this video, so I would be like, make a revolution, da 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 da. Shows a little clip of me doing it. cover girl, da 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 da. I think people like those videos a lot because it's easier to follow the videos as well as know what products are being used. So definitely that. And I'm just gonna take a little bit, put it on my Cupid's bow. And now I'm just going to spray with my NYX setting spray again. And I'm just gonna get my mini fan again to dry this. And if you guys wanna know about this mini fan, I did a video for it on Amazon, and I'll have the link down in the description box. This fan is obviously a lifesaver for me because my room is tiny and hot, very, very hot. I only have one fan for, oh, my room's not tiny. I only have one tiny fan is what I mean for a big room. Okay, I'm just enjoying the breeze now. Let me stop it. Now I'm gonna go on my Glam Clean Cosmetics brown lipstick. And this lip color is in the shade Cleopatra. So this is the finished look, you guys. I hope you like this look, and I hope you guys enjoy talking to me. And let me know what you guys think about the new setup. Like, is it cute? Do you guys see my glam queen crown? Look, I'm underneath it. I'm a queen. So don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and leave a comment like I asked, please. And I'll see you guys in the next one.